it in Boston.
Got it.
Boston's famous clam chowder.
Still going.
To Manchester, and that's where we're staying because that's where Abel's graduating, my husband. But look at this house. All the houses are so stinking pretty. This one's for sale. Look at those windows. Look at the shingles. You can't really tell, but look at that one. Oh, this one's so cute. It's so pretty. Those of you who live here, how much does a house go for? I'm totally moving here, depending on if I can afford it. Like, this neighborhood is the cutest thing ever. Saturday morning, we got to our hotel last night here in New Hampshire, and today we are going to Portland, Maine. We're gonna go see the Portland Lighthouse in Cape Elizabeth, and from what we've seen on the intranet, it is the most photographed lighthouse in the world, so we're super excited. Elizabeth, and we were just talking, it is so funny because when we're eating breakfast at our hotel, everybody was in like shorts and t-shirts. And we're over here in sweaters with jeans and boots and jackets. And everybody's looking at us like we're crazy, but it is chilly. It's like 45 here. And this morning back home at this time, it would probably already be like 80 degrees because it's like hella hot already in Texas, South Texas to be exact. So. Guys, it is so freaking beautiful out here. I don't even, it's just breathtaking. Breathtaking. I so wish we lived here. That's what we have way back there. Breathtaking. We're at low tide right now, but you can kind of see like this cool looking sort of rock cave down in there. It's pretty neat. Oh, I'm scared I'm gonna fall. It's so cool. And I love the houses here too. So beautiful. These are the perfect shoes for it. I'm doing some hiking all random. It's pretty nice though. I'm just complaining about my boots. I wore the right shoe to shoot.
And it's up in time.
Wow.
Work.
citizens of Cape Elizabeth. USS Lighthouse. 1901. Guys, I am absolutely in love. I don't know how many times I've told you that, of just the sheer beauty of this place. It's just gorgeous. I mean, I cannot believe we're actually here. My husband. This is the back side of the lighthouse. This vlog is going to be horrible because I'm not really paying attention to what I'm recording. Just trying to get as much scenic views for you guys as I can, and for myself to remember.
Well, you had to put that on the counter too. Yep.
Well, you can wait our turn.
Good takes two.
Two.
Okay. It's the only one that takes two, and I'll let you do the others. Because that's sideways. There. And now you can look up on the side, and that takes us.